So what you need to do is you turn the key towards R for reset, and then there's a small hole. You take a pin. I use a small Allen key, but any small pin would do. And then you insert it into the hole, and at the back there's a micro switch. There's a small resistance. You'll feed it, and that's it. You'll turn off the power to the door, and then the door will go through a reset cycle. That's it. Don't forget to set back the key switch onto automatic or whatever mode you had before.